She likes me now. She wants to be front stage. But well, she's playing the Singing Bowl. When my brother passed away, and this song kind of came to me, so I'll share it with you guys. You know, it's called Just Passing Through.
And away she goes.
Doing the best we can.
called Asatoma Sagamaya.
Translates to lead me. Lead me.
Asatoma Sagamaya. Tamaso Mayotirgamaya. Michor.
Thank you.
when we sing this song, don't just sing the words, but try to really believe it. Try to really believe what you're saying. You are beautiful. You are bliss. You are light. You are love. You are infinite. You are beautiful. You are bliss. You are light. You are love. You are infinite. You are beautiful. Funny, it took me a long time to find out I could get high without any drugs. This is a mantra that took me a while to like. I did not want to sing it. I wasn't a big fan of singing about deities, and once I let all that go, this came to me at the ashram in Miami, at the Uttiramayananda. He's a Shivananda lineage Swami, and he has a beautiful ashram there if you guys ever get a chance to visit him. He's the real deal. So, you can ask him any question. Moses asked him about ayahuasca. That's funny. He said, yeah, I'm gonna tell you what he said because it's important. He says, yeah, you can do it, but you don't need it. He says, it's not necessary. He says, that's all he said. Pretty much summed it up.
Didn't want to hear that.
Bye.
Get a couple more songs. Jesus was still alive, wouldn't they be friends? They would talk about how they could create peace among all men. They would smile at each other, embrace one another, call each other brother. Can we be more like them? Now if Gandhi had met Muhammad, they would stop all the violence and form an alliance among us men. They would smile at each other, embrace one another, call each other brother. Let us be more like thee. Starting with themselves, and if we come together, we could be so much better. If we'd only let ourselves smile at each other, embrace one another. Embrace one another.
same in the air. Just smile at each other, embrace one another.
So I went to Hawaii about a year ago, and I was like, man, I can't. I was there for a month. It's like in the Kalalau Trail, it's like a 12-mile hike to this secluded space called Kalalau. It was where they wrote the song about Puff the Magic Dragon. I found Puff's cave, and the song came to me on the beach there with this ukulele that I'd just learned to play.
Loka, samasta.
do this one together, guys. Finally, another blessed song.
And this is a cover song, by the way. I'd love to take the credit, but it is the divine.
Oh,
Thank everybody for coming tonight, helping us create this beautiful space. Manava is not what we are, it's what all of us are. We're this vibration. And when we come together, we can create this beautiful energy. We're going to conclude with three ohms. Sit up straight, take a deep breath. See if your voice can vibrate with this bowl. Asato ma sadgamaya, tamaso ma jyotirgamayam, mechor mamritam gamayam. Om bhunamada bhunamidam bhuna, bhunamudachate, bhunasya bhunamadaya. Unamivavashishate Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. Thank you for your presence. Thank you for blessing me and honoring yourself today. Om Tat Sat.
Om Tat Sat.
Namaste.
Namaste.
Namaste.